out my window, I can look out my window. All the beautiful people at Ducati Park. And I've been hopeful
that your energy
and courage
would inspire
a shift in this country.
One that would benefit
the 99%
in a meaningful way.
I have been very inspired.
As I know
that every day there are changes
being discussed
in this country.
In fact,
things that they were talking about one day,
in Congress,
they ain't talking about no more. Things that they were talking about that are good,
are no longer a whisper.
But in fact, they are now becoming a roar.
In other words,
we all realize
that this country
is controlled by big business.
It's something
that's been overlooked for some time. But it's becoming a realization.
To the masses.
This is because
your courage,
your hard work,
and your inspiration.
Your inspiration
has promoted
a lot of courage.
Congressmen
and senators,
although they're a little mousy in a way,
they don't come around that much,
but they're taking your lead.
There are a number of constitutional amendments.
They're floating around.
But none are really absolute.
What I think we want
is all the money.
From every special interest.
And even individuals.
Out of Washington.
You are the 14th Amendment.
So if we push.
This education process.
As we have been.
Then it'll come to a head.
And this dialogue will end up well.
Let me tell you why we need this amendment.
Because people in the black community are very upset.
That so many people are incarcerated.
For such long periods of time.
Such small non-violent crime.
But it must be the prison industrial complex.
Paying our politicians.
And we're upset because jobs are overseas.
It must be.
The loopholes.
That the politicians are leaving open.
Or promoting on behalf of business.
There's a discussion about health care.
But the health care companies won't give you health care.
And almost everything that you complain about is the result
of politicians making decisions on behalf of business.
Instead of the people.